Hello folks, hi, I'm Damodar Kumar. So I'm heading towards my office. Today is 21st of July and it's Friday. So I got a bit late. I woke up early around 7, but then dropping my mother to ashram and later doing some random email work, LinkedIn work, and reaching out my friends like how they are doing, and then taking my bath, having my wife drop at her office. Now it's 10:52 and I also got up for a fuel refilling for my car, so that's good. So see you in a while. I will be keep you posted. Let's catch up again. See you. Hi guys, so I thought that you might be bored with my face, so let's do one thing. I will be giving you a glance of Delhi, right? So what you are seeing is, this is the main Karol Bagh road, and we are just about to enter Karol Bagh. Maybe few minutes later or few seconds later, on the right side you will be seeing Hanuman Mandir. So I believe it's a very big statue, and even if you see in Google Maps, so there's a Hanumanji appears on the Google Maps also. So I'm not sure if I would be giving a glance, because although I can see it, but let me see. And now it's a red light, so I believe it will take few more seconds. So after that I will give you a glance of Karol Bagh. So stay connected, let me quickly come back to you. Guys, so it's now green and we are heading towards Karol Bagh. So let me move a camera a little bit and see if you can able to see Hanumanji Murthy. If you see, just drop Jai Hanumanji, or I believe you might not be able to see. There's a bit distortion in the view. So what I'm entering is, I'm entering into Karol Bagh and I will be parking my car. And so here it's a like little bit different approach in Delhi. There's a parking guys, so what they do is, there's a contractor who rent out the space from particular councillor body, like here it's MCD, that is Municipal Corporation of Delhi, and then later they manage it and they take money from us on a daily basis and facilitate. And if I talk about now, so what I will be doing is, this is the main road, parking road for my office, and I will be just giving my car keys to the guy and he will park it, and later when I return from the office he will bring my car back to me. So let's show you how it is. So the guy name is Kundan. I always compliment him, like, Kundan bhaiya, you wore a very good Capri, good jeans. I'm not sure where he is, but let me check. Okay, so yeah, Kundan is here. So Kundan, you guys, you see this guy? Guys, how are you? I believe all you are doing good, all of you are doing good. So let me just show you around that, about the Karol Bagh roads. I've already left from office and heading towards home, and as per my GPS is showing 1 hour 11 minutes to reach back to home, and it's Friday evening today. So I mean, it's like I would be going back home, we'll have a dinner, and later we'll have a Diet Coke and some peanuts and we'll go to sleep. So that's our generally daily routine. And if I talk about tomorrow is Saturday and Sunday, so I have one of my friends who has come from Australia. I will be going with him for lunch. In the morning it will be the daily, like I would be going to my shop, open the shop, maybe till 10:30 I will be there, coming from home, from shop to home for breakfast, and later we'll get ready to go along with my friend to somewhere and eat outside. So next format tomorrow. So let's show you some Karol Bagh roads and don't get you bored. Okay, so just see the watch. So as you see, these are the Karol Bagh roads, and you might see that it's not showing so much traffic here, but red light is maybe a few meters away. So it's very common here that you see often these guys who are selling some food items. I'm not sure, but I believe it's papad. And if you don't know papad, papad is somewhat like a deep fried some wheat flour. I'm not sure what flour it is, flour is, but somewhat it is. And maybe to be truthful, I don't eat it because, you know, I'm not sure what oil it is of and how much cleanliness they are into. So that's why the reason I avoid it. But I don't mind in trying this also. Coming to, as the lights has turned green, so we are heading towards Dhola Kowa, and that is the point to reach back to my home. And let's see you at Dhola Kowa. Okay guys, bye bye. Guys, hello, I'm back. So let me give you a quick glance. There is some development going on. As you might see that there is a bridge, this bridge which is linking from NH8 to Dwarka Expressway. And I would give a commendable applause to the National Highway, Delhi government, and particular the construction company, which I believe is J. Kumar, that they are doing a tremendous job in building it really on pace. And the Delhi government and the transport department, because they are making sure that people don't have to suffer, because this is a national highway and tens of, I mean, hundreds and thousands of people every day commute from home to their office, Delhi, Gurgaon, Noida. So this is the main key highway for people who commute. So I would really give them applause, because it's over 3 months that work has been going on, and I do travel each and every day, and I get a very, very managed congestion. So this point I thought that let me share with you, because we should give them a good applause. See you guys. Hi guys. So just wanted to tell you that after Karol Bagh, we are now we are just about to enter Gurgaon, and you may be soon seeing MBN Mall, some DLF cool buildings. So thought that let me engage you guys, because you know this particular DLF building, which you will be seeing in some moments, it is insane. It's, trust me guys, the view which I'm about to show you, the people who are not from Gurgaon but are watching from another cities and other countries, they will simply love this view. So just grab your eyes guys, let me show you this view. Let's wait, something is about to turn, just wait. Trust me, you will love it. Guys, are you ready? Because something is about to unveil. So just count down from 1 to 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 and a half, 7, 7 and a half, 8, 8 and a half, 9, 9 and a half, and 10. So it's 10 and 4 seconds, you will be seeing towards my left Ambience Mall, which is a very big mall in Gurgaon, and I often go there. So you see it, and with in continuation there will be, I mean, there will be like series and tons of buildings. So just see the view and enjoy that. This is the Ambience Mall, and now in series you will see lots and lots of DLF buildings, which always I catch whoever enters Gurgaon. So it's then on the left, which you see the two identical DLF buildings. These are the newest. Even I'm not sure if that offices have moved here or not. And on the left, you see, might see that there's a shipbuilding. So let me just zoom out. So these particular buildings have been now more than a decade or so that they have been there, and they are the ones which grab the skyline of Gurgaon. And trust me guys, I have been there for almost 9.5 years working in one of these buildings. This is called Cyber City, and trust me guys, it's very very happening place. So let me give you a brief. So I have come from Karolbagh, that is my office, current office, and I'm going back to my home, which is in Gurgaon. So this particular road, which is NH8 we call it, and National Highway 48 is the you can say it a keyword, which is actual keyword, but we call it NH8. We omit that four word. So this is still Cyber City. On the left side is Cyber City, and if you have heard of Nestle brand, so Nestle building is on towards this left. This is Nestle building, and on the adjacent is Square building. So that's all for now. Let's catch up again.